guys, my tree is going towards the house.
Oh, behind you, huh?
Oh my god, that's the whole house. Wee wee. Oh my god.
Hey, is Paris French? What is this? Whoa, I already know the fucking map thing, you know, guys? Look at this. If your mascot is a penis, you know, those cute ass penis.
I like your cut, G.
Oh, where are you going, BJ? BJ? Where are you going, Jimmy? Right. Oh my god, I got boobs!
Wait, yo.
Is this called clams? What's this called again? Clams. Oyster? Wait, is this called clams? I forgot the name already. Mutton? No.
I'm gonna shout so loud if I see someone in that.
guys, my tree is going towards the house.
Oh my god, that's the whole house.
Wee. Hey, is Paris French? What is this? Whoa, I already know the fucking map thing, you know, guys? Look at this.
If your mascot is a penis, you know, those cute ass penis.
I like your cut, G.
Oh,
where are you going, BJ? BJ? Where are you going, Jimmy?
Right. Oh my god, I got boobs!
Wait, yo.
Is this called clams? What's this called again? Clams. Oyster? Wait, is this called clams? I forgot the name already. Mutton? No.
I'm gonna shout so loud if I see someone in that.
guys, my tree is going towards the house.
Oh my god, that's the whole house.
Is Paris French? What is this?
Whoa, I already know the fucking map thing, you know, guys? Look at this. If your mascot is a penis, you know, those cute ass penis.
I like your cut, G.
Oh,
where are you going, BJ? BJ? Where are you going, Jimmy?
Right. Oh my god, I got boobs!
Wait.
Is this called clams? What's this called again? Clams. Oyster? Wait, is this called clams? I forgot the name already. Mutton? No.
I'm gonna shout so loud if I see someone in that.
guys, my tree is going towards the house.
Oh my god, that's the whole house.
Is Paris French? What is this?
Whoa, I already know the fucking map thing, you know, guys? Look at this. If your mascot is a penis, you know, those cute ass penis.
I like your cut, G.
Oh,
where are you going, BJ? BJ? Where are you going, Jimmy?
Right. Oh my god, I got boobs!
Wait.
Is this called clams? What's this called again? Clams. Oyster? Wait, is this called clams? I forgot the name already. Mutton? No.
I'm gonna shout so loud if I see someone in that. guys, my tree is going towards the house.
Oh my god, that's the whole house.
Hey, is Paris French? What is this? Whoa, I already know the fucking map thing, you know, guys? Look at this.
If your mascot is a penis, you know, those cute ass penis.
I like your cut, G.
Oh, where are you going, BJ? BJ, where are you going, Jeremy?
Right. Oh my god, I got boobs!
Wait.
Is this called clams? What's this called again? Clams. Oyster. Wait, is this called clams? I forgot the name already. Mutton? No.
I'm gonna shout so loud if I see someone in that.
guys, my tree is going towards the house.
Oh my god, that's the whole house.
Is Paris French? What is this?
Whoa, I already know the fucking map thing, you know, guys? Look at this. If your mascot is a penis, you know, those cute ass penis.
I like your cut, G.
Oh, where are you going, BJ? BJ, where are you going, Jeremy?
Oh my god, I got boobs!
Wait.
Hello,
people!
Is this called clan?
Hello! It's been a long time since I've seen everyone, oh. And it's been a long time since I opened my, what's that called? Background without my, without the green screen, oh. Hey, hi Rin! 新年快乐,恭喜发财, bro! Hello, how's everyone doing? 恭喜发财, everyone. AKA, Happy Chinese New Year to everyone. Or Happy Holidays. How's everyone doing? How was everyone's, what's that called? Chinese New Year or holidays. Everyone have a lovely time. I just only came back online after like 8 days of not streaming. I went missing in action. Just didn't realize I don't have my music on, so. What's up? I'm doing real well. Hey, these few days, Chinese New Year was amazing. I had a blast. I didn't really do much gambling this year, because man doesn't have the money to do the gambling. But other than that, everything was nice. I had good food, had really nice cooked food. Get ang pao, like Rebel here said. And hi Rebel, Happy Chinese New Year to you. How many ang pao you get? I don't know. I know the total amount of money if everything is added, but I think the ang pao I got was, maybe if you add it all together, maybe, just maybe, around 20 or below 20. 20. So yeah, and I lazy to set up my green screen today. My green screen is just right here. Right here, guys. So, today will be a no green screen stream. Like the good old days, you know? And hi Moon, hi Potato, hello Last, I hope you guys are doing good as well. I just realized something and I really didn't know. I'm getting my Twitch payout very soon again. And I never expected me to get my Twitch payout again. Because of not focusing back on stream for quite some time. But I'm still getting my Twitch payout soon. And I don't know why, it really feels damn weird. You know? It really feels damn weird. Even though this is Chinese New Year,
I'm currently having some problems with money. Just out of nowhere. But then, I go to open my Twitch, and then it just says that my Twitch money is coming out soon. So at the same time, it just feels damn weird. Like, why every time when I need money, like suddenly like I have some money problems. Another thing that comes out to solve it. You know, I was really thinking about it. I was like, shit, man. I didn't calculate properly. I'm fucked this month with money-wise. I cannot eat properly. I gotta eat grass. And then boom. Suddenly, I got a notification saying that my Twitch money is gonna be coming out soon. I don't know. God's plan, guys. 没有钱. I don't have much money yet. But like, you know, like our parents or any elderly always say, 你讲没有钱,你就边没有钱。你讲你有钱,你就有钱. So I need to keep saying that I got money, you know. I'm gonna have a lot of money one day, I think. I'm gonna be rich. Law's gonna be rich, bro. And when I'm actually rich, I'll be doing big giveaways. But I actually thinking of doing giveaway. I really, really doing giveaway. Manifest. Finally listening to my advice about manifesting. I every day manifest inside my heart, okay? In my heart. Just like how I manifested you to come to my life, you know, Savan. By the way, guys, it's Valentine's Day. Yeah. Have you guys say hello and I love you to your partner yet? Yes. Manifest my needs. Just like how I manifested my hair to come back and it actually coming back. See my hair? I'm not saying it was balding. I'm seriously not saying it was balding. But my hair health that maybe like few months ago, it was not really good because every time I shower, the hair like is kind of falling more often, more frequently. But now, after, like you guys said, I manifested it. Yeah, my hair has been nice. Plus, I already changed my shampoo, so yeah. Must manifest our... Our? What's our? Manifest our what? Valentine's, I have no partner. So you gotta manifest your partner. Bro got the taper fade. What's taper fade? This thing? What taper fade? No, it's just the hair. I don't know how to say this. It's not a fade or anything. It's just normal cut. I swear to God, it's just normal cut, okay? I didn't do anything. Hey. Shave your hair is an option. I did shave it before, Rebel. I did. And that time, after I shaved my hair, it took kind of a long time to grow back. Because I don't know why my hair took... Wow, I think... Maybe half a year to properly become long. But at the same time, what I got it from is that my hair become more curly. It's curly, okay? It's more curly because my hair usually is not that curly. But that time, wow, my hair actually looks really nice, to in my opinion. And it looks curly. So I think that's the benefits of shaving my hair. And I'm actually thinking of shaving my hair again one day. Huh? Taper fade. It's not taper fade. I didn't pay extra money to get that. But yeah. Hello, Simply. Feels weird to call you Simply. I'm just gonna call you Fish for now. I don't like. It's like calling, Carl Schwei here, Carl Schwei instead of Rin. Even though the first time I met them for a long time, I've been always calling them Rin. So I'm sorry, Rin. Your name forever is gonna be etched in my mind. Called Rin. Yeah. Manifest out loud. No, cannot. You must manifest in your heart. Maybe, or whatever your heart is. I don't know. How's everyone's Chinese New Year, by the way? How's everyone's Chinese New Year? I just met the gang. I met the whole gang these few days. 3 days already, including today. It was 3 days. Lovely times. Had a blast. I didn't have my social battery or social energy to like socialize with everyone, but I had fun. I even went to Genting. Genting is just like Malaysia's mountain that have tourist attraction, and it's cold, but not fucking cold, it's just cold. But that time I went, it was really cold, and I brought my mom. Yay, mama lols. Carl is a thing I used to hide from my in real life. Okay, can. A lot of angpaos. Wow, how many angpaos you got, bro? Is it a lot? Can you buy the new Valorant skin bundle? Lots of traveling. Where do you go again? Where's your place again? Why? Hello, Morshi. How are you doing, Morshi? Happy holidays, Morshi, if you have holidays these few days. And fuck. Tomorrow I'm gonna be going back to work. I don't like it. I'm slowly adapting back to my old style where I was working at home and can just be lazy at home. Now I need to go back to work again. I'm tired. I'm just lazy. You go Genting before? 42. What's 42? What you mean by 42? What's 42? Your angpao. You got 42 angpao. You got 42 individual angpao. That's crazy, bro. Fuck. That's crazy, bro. When are you gonna open it? That's a big ass bottle of water. Yes, sir. How many liters is this? 3 liters. Can you see? I don't think you guys can see that, but it's 3 liters. 3 liters of water. Visit the Turtle Keropok Leko State. Turtle Keropok Leko State. Terengganu. Why is it called Terengganu? Turtle Keropok. Wait, people eat Turtle Keropok?
No.
Oma. What is it? King of angpao. Wait, 42 is a lot. I think my max right now is just 20. I never get more than like 25. Professional water drinker. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Is everyone going back to work or study tomorrow? Mr. Terengganu is famous of turtle and keropok leko. Then you gotta put comma or bigger spaces, man. You don't say turtle keropok leko, man. Scares me a bit. Is that like a special dish I should acknowledge? Like, wow, we eat turtles in Malaysia, bro. Woo! Yeah, it's illegal, I know. I know it's illegal. Yeah. Guys, if you guys see anyone go and like take turtle eggs or go buy turtle eggs, make sure to go fight them, you know. I don't care if you're small or big, go fight them. Once I ate the turtle egg, damn salty way. I'm gonna report police right now, bro. I'm gonna report police. By the way, I remember when I was young, I had I don't know if it was my family or whatever, I don't know how I got it, a small packet, and there's a fucking smallest turtle or tortoise, I don't know what is it called. Was inside live, in a packet, that is packed airtight, and not there's no air going in, and it was filled by oil. I don't know if it's oil or something, but it was moving in the packaging. They sold it like that, you know. They sold it like that. And I remember when I first got it, I cried, and I don't know who, but maybe it was my parents or something. They go and cut open the thing and then let it out, but I think it should be dead because nothing can survive inside oil, is it? Or is it oil plus water? I don't know. But it was really moving, I'm not even kidding. Can you imagine how sad the turtle was just trapped inside an airless place, slowly suffocating? Why do we even do that? I don't understand. Felt something crunchy. Maybe you ate the actual turtle, I don't know. Let Lou want to grind a bit after red carpet. Hey, why don't you grind with me, man? Walao eh. Always grind alone. You think I don't want to play Valo, man? Fun fact, I actually been saying I want to play games after my last day of work that a few days ago. Bro, I've been sleeping non-stop. I just sleep. And then every night I want to play game, I just lay on the bed for like 5 minutes and then I'm gone. The next day I wake up, I'm like, shit, bro, again. That's how I don't stream, you know. That's how I don't stream at all. It's not that I don't want to stream. It's just that my bed is too comfy. I'm just exhausted as fuck. And there's nothing for me to like, oh, secure boot. I cannot open my Valo. How do I secure boot my Valo? How do I secure boot this shit? Riot client, enters. How do I secure boot? Vanguard train notification. Is it? Ah, oh, did I just press? Okay, I think I closed. Do I need to reinstall my Valo? Busy with LC. Why would I be busy with LC? I play LC when there's only people playing LC, bro. Okay, bro. The version of Vanguard requires secure boot to enable. Did I not do secure boot? Do I not have secure boot? How the fuck I not have secure boot? Allow, I need to go back and close my stream again. Back to 1 hour, diamond 2, life of potato aim. I need to go and open my shit right now, man. Okay, I'll be back, guys. Just, F2. I'm gonna first shut down my stream real quick because I accidentally forget to close some. I mean, forget to like boot something. Yeah, so dumb. See you guys in a bit.